As part of my equity and inclusion initiatives through my 2023 Chairman's Theme of Building a Stronger Union County, we have been rolling out various initiatives through July in honor of Disability Pride Month. As the month comes to a close, I am excited to announce a special initiative that I'm launching through a partnership between the Union County Board of County Commissioners, the Prosecutor's Office, the Sheriff's Department, our County Police Department, and the Union County Police Chiefs Association. Together, we are launching the Blue Envelope Program, which consists of providing individuals with autism spectrum disorder a blue envelope containing written information and guidance, fostering effective communication between drivers and police officers. This will hopefully result in safer and less stressful traffic stops for everyone involved. By introducing this program, we are taking a vital step towards developing greater inclusivity in our communities.
We have folks that work in the community at various employers throughout the county, and they do drive. If they are folks that are on the spectrum, again, they would have this information contained in the blue envelope. And if there is a challenge while they're on the road, it would take down the anxiety, keep everybody safe, and manage expectations.
The Blue Envelope Program would help our members because it will allow us to be more transparent and person-centered. Our members do work in the community, and they do have the risk of being pulled over or being interacting with first responders. The first responders currently do an amazing job with our clientele, but moving forward, this will even build a better partnership between the two communities.
Through this comprehensive program, every officer in Union County, including local officers in all 21 municipalities, will receive specialized training to ensure smoother and more empathetic encounters with individuals on the autism spectrum during traffic stops. When a driver with autism spectrum disorder is stopped by a law enforcement officer, they can simply show the blue envelope to the officer, which we recommend be stored on the visor of the vehicle. Inside the envelope conveniently holds essential documents such as a copy of the driver's license, vehicle registration, insurance information, and an emergency contact card. The front of the blue envelope contains clear instructions for the driver, including guidance on keeping their hands on the wheel, understanding that the officer may use a flashlight to inspect the car, and being aware of the flashing lights on the police vehicle. On the back of the blue envelope, officers will find essential information, including guidance on simplifying requests for information from the driver in order to prevent misunderstandings and potential escalation. Additionally, if the driver becomes upset, officers are advised to contact the person listed on the emergency contact card for assistance. This envelope also includes a crucial feature, a checked-off box indicating whether the driver is verbal or nonverbal. This feature is designed to further facilitate communication and understanding between the driver and the officer. All members of law enforcement here in Union County are committed to further supporting individuals with autism in our communities. As your county prosecutor, I am immensely honored to be included in this partnership with the Union County Board of County Commissioners, the Union County Sheriff's Department, the Union County Police Department, and the Union County Police Chiefs Association. Thank you very much.
The blue envelope is available to all Union County residents who are on the autism spectrum. Stay tuned in the coming weeks for more information on how to register and pick up or receive your envelope at a local police department in our county. I would like to thank our partners within this initiative and all members of law enforcement for participating in this program. Together, we will continue to build a path towards promoting diversity, equity, and inclusion. Thank you.